Sam, thank you. 4:44 on the clock right now. Pumpkin spice lattes and candy corn often mark the transition from summer to fall, but what about glow-in-the-dark mushrooms?
Okay, you guys, this is so cool. Yes. A viewer from Barry County, Jeff Baurs, sent in these photos. Check this out. These Whoa. Are known as jack-o'-lantern mushrooms. And we recruited Sam, our resident scientist on the morning show, to give us some insight into how cool these things are, Sam.
Yes, they seem like something out of a fairy tale. I had to do a little bit of research to come up with a clear answer, but this is a common late summer to fall mushroom of the Midwest. It gets its name not only because of its bright pumpkin orange color and its occurrence around the Halloween time, but it also is because it has this eerie glow known as bioluminescence, the production of light by a living organism. In this case, it is a fungus. This light comes out of the gills of a mushroom and is visible in the dark. But it's important to note that jack-o'-lanterns are poisonous. So if you do go searching for these mushrooms, you don't want to eat them.
Can you touch them?
I wouldn't.
Okay.
I don't know if you can touch them, but we'll just err on the side.
Definitely
of
don't consume them though.
Yes.
Really neat looking.
Fascinating, Sam. I didn't know that such things like this existed.
I didn't either.
Neither did I.
Or here in Michigan.
Right.
So fascinating. I will say, when we mention bioluminescence, it makes me think of that scene from Moana. Have you guys seen
yes,
that movie?
Yes, I do know what
the
you're talking
The bioluminescent
about.
Crab situation. Well, Sam, that was
Not
fascinating.
Just in fairy tales.
That's right. Real life right here in Michigan.
Very cool. 5:46 right now. Let's take a look at this morning's furry friend.